We have a wonderful team of therapists filled with physical therapists, occupational and speech therapists that help patients really feel respected with good outcomes. When they come here, sometimes they feel as if they're down on their luck and they've had so much happen in their life in the hospital, and we kind of give them that chance to be themselves again, kind of be back in their lives, get back home safely, train their family members, and get to their highest level of function independently. Here we really go the extra mile. Rehab are always trying to make the sessions fun and functional for our residents and our patients. We have music with them, we laugh with them, we dance with them, try to make them feel like the people they should be. And we're very proud to be part of that team. And I know I am so proud of my therapist every single day to just see, every day I learn something new. We also have some therapists that are trained with different certifications like Lee Silverman Voice Therapy or Lee Silverman Voice Therapy for Walking. And we kind of incorporate those new strategies here. We also try to use a system called Restore. And Restore is really great because it's basically on the screen, different video games while you're moving. So whether you're skiing and you have a ball in your hand, you're moving through the motions of getting stronger that way. So we like the old techniques, but we try to bring the new stuff in because we know every day it's constantly changing in the rehab world. We have a wonderful team here at Coral Harbor, and I'm so proud to be a part of it.